That's the sound neighbors heard when this man walked up to a Southwest Atlanta apartment complex and opened fire.
Yes, I was afraid.
Sharon Bryant was inside her Fulton Street apartment when the bullets rang out on March 17th. She grabbed her grandchildren and hit the floor.
My apartment downstairs, and it was in my building right there. Could have went right through me and my grandkids and stuff.
But Atlanta police tell me the shooter who used the black Jeep to get away wasn't done. Take a close look at this video investigator sent me. It was recorded on the next day, March 18th, and shows the same man shooting up the same apartment complex again.
It's crazy people out here. Like, they don't care. They really don't. Like, when you walking around with a gun that size, you don't care.
Thankfully, no one was hurt during the shootings, but now neighbors are worried. Sunday, I found many of the windows, walls, and doors with bullet holes through them. I spoke with a mother who lives in one of the apartments that was shot up. She returned to pick up some things, but off camera, she told me she already moved out.
He was after someone.
Sharon says she won't feel totally safe until the shooter is off the streets.
We need more patrol here.